I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change movie posters in Plex. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to plex.tv, and then sign in to your Plex account if you're not signed in already. Step 2. Navigate to the specific movie in your Plex library that you want to change the movie poster for, and then hold your cursor over that movie. In this example, I want to change the movie poster for Anchorman. Step 3.
Click the Edit icon in the corner of that movie.
The Edit menu for that movie opens. Step 4. Click Poster in the menu on the left side of this window. Available posters for this movie will be displayed. Step 5. Scroll through this list of available posters for this movie in Plex. Click to select the new poster you want to use and then click Save Changes. The poster for that movie in Plex will be updated. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.